This one is for the farmers who loves life in fear every day. I pray that God protect you in the name of Jesus, and I hope you enjoy this one. There's a place in our hearts, and I know that it is love. And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place. Heal the land, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire South Africa. There are farmers dying and they care enough for our living. Make a better place for you and for them.